I know it looks dark, but here's how you tell if you got spark or not. See, when you're getting old like me, you have no other way to test it. Oh. See the spark? That's how you test a Rotax spark in the dark. That's how you got spark. That's a Rotax 3.8.